she and her friend nicknamed you Big Cuda after a barracuda.
Yeah.
Did you deserve that title?
Probably. Probably. Because I didn't take nothing from none of them, but I didn't like, you know, if something went wrong on the road and she couldn't handle it, something, she called me.
And then Big Cuda would come would marching come. In. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And when you would come, people would say, oh, Lord, Big Cuda's coming.
That's what she said.